5 or 6 Skyview Network, sponsored by Terry Lambert Hyundai.
A quick-thinking middle school student from Michigan is being hailed a hero, saving the day after his school bus driver passed out. The entire incident caught on camera. Here's ABC's Alexis Christophus.
A community praising Dylan Reeves after he jumped into action Wednesday afternoon while on his way home from school.
We got a little hero.
The seventh grader noticed his school bus driver was in distress. Video from inside the bus captured the dramatic moments. The bus driver takes off her hat and starts fanning herself, then radios for help.
The driver followed our protocol exactly and had alerted the transportation base that she wasn't feeling well.
But before she's able to pull over and stop the bus, she passes out. Dylan then sprang into action, running to the driver's side, taking the wheel and putting his foot on the brake.
This was an extraordinary act of courage and maturity on his part. He had the wherewithal to push it slowly, likely in anticipation that the bus was full of passengers.
The bus came to a complete stop. Dylan then asking the other kids on the bus for help. Dylan's dad was at home when police called.
My first response was, what the heck did he do? And they're like, no, this is a good call. I'm like, oh. He goes, your son's a hero.
Mom, very proud of her son.
How did you know how to drive that bus? He said, I watch her do it every day. Fills my heart. It makes my heart skip a beat to even watch that video again.
The students were safely loaded onto another bus and taken home. As for Dylan, the young hero will be receiving a special commendation from the school district later this year. Alexis Christophers, ABC News, New York.
A local pediatrics clinic is looking for more bilingual healthcare workers. Christ Community Health's pediatrics department serves from 30 to 40% of Spanish-speaking patients. Dr. Charles Scarborough is a bilingual physician who helps bridge gaps for all of his patients at the clinic. Their goal is to hire more healthcare workers who are bilingual and are looking to work in the medical atmosphere.
A lot of Spanish patients will tell their families and say, like, hey, this clinic is here, they're going to help you, they speak Spanish. Like, and so, of course, they'll send them here and try to get the same help that they received. So it is very important, and we do need more bilingual employees.
If you're looking for a job in the medical field and can speak two languages, visit WJBF.com. Coming up in sports.